Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today's question is: a national outbreak of SARS originated in China, and you have to choose the correct answer here. But first of all, let me give you a reference to COVID-19. It is abbreviated as SARS-CoV-2. And again, this is COVID-19. Co here stands for the corona, V stands for the virus, and D stands for the disease, and 19 stands for the year it was first discovered. But today we are talking about SARS-CoV-1. So this is strain 1 and this is strain 2. If you would do your own research, you would find two dates, 2003 and 2002, so when it was first discovered. Actually, in 2002, November 16, it was first reported, and in 2003, February, it was first reported to the World Health Organization. So we have to choose the correct answer as answer C, 2002. Over 8,000 people from 29 different countries and territories were infected, and at least 774 died worldwide. Can you imagine what consequences we can get if this strain of the virus would spread just like COVID-19? As you see, about 10% of the people who got this strain of virus died. And we are lucky that the major part of the outbreak lasted about 8 months, since World Health Organization declared SARS contained on July 5, 2003. However, several SARS cases were reported until May 2004. But now, this particular strain of the disease considered to be completely eradicated. Though still, some of the animals in the wild nature can be considered reservoir for this particular strain of the virus, and we probably also can see reappearance of this disease. Hopefully, next time we would be much better prepared and would have some vaccine against this disease. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.